My name is Jung Mu Ho. I work at Korea National Transportation University. Today's topic is preoccupation of female childcare teachers and the role of male childcare teachers in daycare centers, perceived by daycare center directors. The summary of the whole thesis is as follows. The purpose of this study is to investigate the preoccupation of female childcare teachers and the role of male childcare teachers in daycare centers. 45 directors with experience of hiring male childcare teachers were selected as target. The survey was conducted using a questionnaire on the job and role of male childcare teachers at daycare centers. The following conclusions were drawn based on results of survey of the expectations and the perceptions of the directors of daycare centers. First, the reason there are few male childcare teachers in daycare centers is due to the recognition that young children care is a female field and low socioeconomic status. Second, despite the low awareness of male childcare teachers' vocational stability and social status, daycare center directors recognized the male childcare teachers' sense of mission and integrity for early childhood education and inclusion of young children are important qualities. So the perceptions of the directors of daycare centers about role of male childcare teachers are positive. The directors are positive about accepting male childcare teachers because they can receive help in physical and outdoor activities and life guidance for their young children. First is introduction. In the childcare field, since the human composition of male teachers accounted for a relatively small distribution, interested in the influence of male teachers on the socialization of the gender role of young children was insufficient. The phenomenon of feminizing the teaching profession in the child care field is accelerating, and the degree of acceleration in elementary schools as well as daycare centers and kindergartens as to its seriousness. The importance of socializing gender roles in young children and the role characteristics expected and emphasized by male teachers in daycare centers can be considered to be of great significance. The purpose of this study is to investigate the perception of the preoccupation of female teachers in daycare centers and the perceptions of the directors of daycare centers on the role of male teachers. It aims to provide basic data to seek ways to re-establish the roles of male teachers in the care centers by identifying the perception of preoccupation of female teachers in daycare centers and the expected roles of male childcare teachers. Next, we will introduce related prior studies. First, Kim Se-un's study. Although they are having difficulty in dealing with young children and bowel movements, male teachers have a positive effect on internalizing the sexual role of young children in daycare centers. With a large number of women, and in physical activity and play, it has been shown to satisfy the needs of young children in a unique activity and diverse way. Male teachers are recognized as being necessary, such as good at repairing facilities, handling electronic devices well, and taking the initiative in events. Second, Cho Seung-hyun's study. The most important role of male childcare teachers was to suggest a natural education about gender equality. But it was investigated that there were many concerns about physical contact of male childcare teachers. So, Do Eun-hae's study. It was found that male childcare teachers had a lot of difficulties in relations with female teachers, treatment, and welfare, young children evaluation and interaction, physical contact and parental counseling, physical contact and parental counseling. Last, Lee Geun-gu's study. Regarding the necessity of male childcare teachers, it was found that the faculty and staff were stronger than their parents, and they recognized that male childcare teachers played a more important role in the education and care of young children and event management. Taking the result of previous studies, research on male teachers is expanding in the field of early childhood education and child care. And the perception of the necessity and value of male childcare teachers is changing more positively than in the past. Since the importance and value of socializing the gender role, of male childcare teachers has been verified through many empirical research results. In the childcare field, where female teachers occupy the majority, detailed research and discussion to support male teachers in early childhood education and daycare settings, it should be continued. The following is the research method. Among directors of daycare centers located in Chungcheongnam-do and Chungcheongbuk-do. 45 directors with experience of hiring male childcare teachers were selected as the target. From September 1st to October 15th, 2020, SBAE was conducted to the directors on the study through email, and the collected questionnaire were analyzed by frequency. The following is presentation of the research result. Table one shows the result of SBAE on how the directors perceive the reason why there are few male teachers in daycare centers. According to table one, as for the reason that there are few male teachers in daycare centers, the directors have the most recognition as a woman's field with a 62.6%, followed by the idea that it doesn't fit the man's attitude, 22.2%, followed by 50.2% in low social status. Table two shows how the directors perceive that the majority of childcare teachers are women. According to table two, the perceptions of directors that the majority of childcare teachers are women were 55.66%. In order of this is worrisome phenomenon. This is a worrisome phenomenon. And 44.4% in order of it is a desirable phenomenon. Table three shows the result of SBAE on the reasons for the directors who think that it is desirable to have a high proportion of female teachers. According to table three, the perceptions of the directors on reason why the ratio of female teachers is desirable is the highest with 50% in young children need delicate and through care. Following by, it can be seen that there are 35% in because women have a natural parenting instinct. And 15% because female teachers are better than male teachers. Is 15%. On the contrary, in the case of directors who believe that the high proportion of female teachers is a phenomenon to be concerned about. To be concerned about, worrying about. The result of a survey on region are as shown in table 4. According to table 4, the perceptions of the directors on region why they think that the high proportion of female teachers is a phenomenon to be concerned about is the most with the 64% in it is necessary for young children to experience male and female teachers evenly. Next, it can be seen that there are 24% respondents to the feminization of boys and 12% because physical or outdoor activities are hindered. Table 5 shows how the directors perceive the social status of male childcare teachers. Social status. According to table 5, for the social status of male childcare teachers, the directors showed a similar distribution of responses with a similar responses with a 51.1% responding to will be no and 48.9% responding to will be normal. Normal is 48.9% and low will be low is 51.1%. Table 6 shows the result of survey on how the directors perceive whether male childcare teachers work for a long time. Working for a long time. Male childcare teachers are working for a long time. According to table 6, the largest number of male childcare teachers with 62.3% responding to there are individual differences, but no special differences regarding whether male childcare teachers work for a long period of time, followed by I will be moving faster than a female teacher is 33.3%. It can be seen that there were 33.3% in the order of I will work long than the female teacher and 4.4% in that old. Table 7 shows how the directors perceive what is the most important qualities of male childcare teachers. According to Table 7, among the most important qualities of male childcare teachers, the directors were the most with 48.9% in commitment, fairness, and sincerity for child care. Followed by there were 35.5% to affection and inclusion for young children. 8.9% to a modest attitude toward young children, and 60.7% to philosophy and expertise in child care. Table 8 shows the result of survey on how the directors perceive the part that is helpful when working with a male child care teacher. Helpful when working with a male teacher. According to table 8, the most helpful part of working with a male child teacher was natural education on gender equality with 40%, followed by physical and outdoor activities, 37.8%. In order of life guidance of male young children, 50.6% and 60.6% in the order of regardless of gender, teachers' abilities and qualities come first. Table 9 shows the result of survey on how the directors perceive the role that male child care teachers would expect. According to table 9, for the role that male child care teachers are particularly expected to do, the directors are the most with 48.9% in work that requires physical strength, followed by promotion of young children's physical development was in the order of 63.3%. 13.4% in life guidance of male young children, and 4.4% in computer and machine management. The conclusion of this study are as follows. The reason there are few male child care teachers in daycare centers is due to the recognition that young children care is a female field and low socioeconomic status. There is concern that the proportion of female teachers is high for young children to experience male and female childcare teachers evenly, and for reasons such as gender role education, difficulties in physical and outdoor activities and the feminization of boys. Despite the low awareness of male childcare teachers' occupational stability and social status, daycare center directors recognize that male childcare teachers' sense of mission and integrity for childcare and the inclusion of young children are important qualities. The perception of daycare centers directors about the role of male childcare teachers is positive. The directors are positive about accepting male childcare teachers because they can receive help in natural education on gender equality, physical and outdoor activity, and life guidance for male young children, mainly work that requires physical strength in daycare centers, promotion of physical development of young children, life guidance of male young children, and computer and machine management are expected as important roles of male childcare teachers. Based on the research result and conclusions, the following suggestions were made. In order to re-establish a new perception and role of male teachers, which are gradually increasing in daycare centers, a complex study is needed to conduct qualitative research such as in-depth interview, content analysis, and participatory observation. This is because when various research methods that combine unstructured methods such as in-depth interviews and observational studies are applied, or a broader understanding of the role and job performance characteristics of male childcare teachers is possible. In addition to the general perception of the role of male teachers in daycare centers, research is required to verify the educational influence of male childcare teachers through experimental study conducted in classroom situation. To compare them with female childcare teachers. In the result of this study, it was found that the perceptions of the directors of daycare centers about role of male childcare teachers were generally positive. But their perceptions could also be seen to reflect social stereotypes. Therefore, while research on male childcare teachers in daycare centers is more expanded anti-bias education, and gender equality education that eliminate prejudice against male childcare teachers, anti-bias education, and gender equality education that eliminate prejudice against male childcare teachers, and the stereotype that young children care is the female field should be activated. To this end, social efforts to enhance the professional status of male childcare teachers and the role of the mass media for improving awareness of male childcare teachers and delivering accurate images are important to the general public. This is because, as suggested in this study result, the fact that the directors of daycare centers who had experience of hiring and working with male childcare teachers were more positive about the role and job performance of male childcare teachers who had experience of hiring and working with male childcare teachers were more positive about, the role and the job performance of male childcare teachers. I finished my presentation. Thank you for listening.